If you encounter the message, choose another phone number or email address to call when using FaceTime on your iPhone. It's typically due to issues with contact settings, Apple ID configurations, or app data. This guide will provide effective solutions to fix this error and get FaceTime working smoothly again. Solution 1. Delete and re-add numbers for FaceTime and iMessage. Open Setting. Tap Apple ID. Tap Sign In and Security. Here, you can see this number says unavailable for iMessage and FaceTime. Tap the number. Tap Removes from Account. Now, you need to re-add the number from here. Solution 2. Sign out and sign back in with Apple ID. Open Settings on your iPhone. Tap Apple ID at the top of the screen, scroll down, and tap Sign Out. After signing out, wait a few seconds, then sign back in with your Apple ID. Check FaceTime and iMessage to see if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Offload and reinstall FaceTime. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap iPhone Storage, find FaceTime in the list and tap it. Tap Offload App. Then reinstall app. Solution 4. Enable background app refresh. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap background app refresh. Make sure background app refresh is set to Wi-Fi and cellular data. Scroll down to ensure both iMessage and FaceTime are enabled. Solution 5. Reset all settings. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. And tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset, then select Reset All Settings. Confirm your choice and let the reset complete. Note, this will not delete your data. Following these steps, you should help resolve the choose another phone number or email address to call error on FaceTime. If this guide was helpful, save it for future troubleshooting tips.